Hi everyone, and welcome to an introduction to iThink Financial's newly refreshed Visa statements. We've taken your feedback and made the newly refreshed Visa statement easier to read. You'll now be able to easily track your monthly transactions and be informed about monthly promotions and rate specials. Let's take a look at the layout and features. The credit union's contact information is listed at the top of the statement should you have any questions regarding your account. As you move down, you'll find your member information, which includes member number, the last four digits of your card number, and the dates of your statement period. Directly underneath your member information, your current payment due and your payment due date are clearly listed. Your account summary to the right includes a breakdown of your card's new balance, making it easy to understand the different categories that make up your total balance. Last, your payment information section seen here includes a snapshot of what you'll pay over time should you carry a balance from month to month. Finishing off the first page of your statement is the payment slip. This payment slip can be used to mail your payment or simply retain for your records. Quick response or QR codes are available if you'd like to download our mobile banking app. Page 2 of your newly refreshed Visa statement offers a breakdown of any interest charges you may be paying. Purchases, cash advances, and balance transfers all have their own line to help you easily understand what portion of your balance corresponds with each category, if applicable. Balance transfer breakdowns will now be laid out in a format that makes it easy for you to understand what balance transfers, if any, that you've completed. The rate of the transfers and the balances will be clearly displayed. You'll see unique marketing pieces designed to open your eyes to products and services that could potentially save you time, save you money, or even offer you peace of mind. The third page of your Visa statement will include a complete list of transactions, followed by year-to-date totals of any fees or interest charges you may have incurred. Transaction data has been simplified to include a posting date, an easy-to-read transaction description, and the transaction amount. Another general marketing message will appear on the right side of this page to keep you up to date on iThink Financial's latest products, services, and promotions. Thank you so much for watching! Your newly refreshed Visa statements are launching soon, and we hope you'll love the changes that we've made.